Paparazzi played it for Cronin. Cronin gets it again, leaves it there for Cole, and now Cronin's going at it with Zemlak. These two had quite a scrap the other night in Calgary, as a matter of fact, in the bout between Cronin and Zemlak. The linesman, Mike Zivic, got the worst of it as he tried to break it up. Cronin threw a punch, it caught Zivic on the nose, and he wound up with a broken nose in the altercation. 7-4.